Continuing in our discussion of Jimmy's black legacy, who's to blame for the disconnect between Jimmy and the black soul or urban community? Is it his management's fault? Who, as Jimmy's brother Leon put it, wanted to keep him in the white world? Isn't it odd that for years, Jimmy was mainly known for his psychedelic rock tunes? Although for most of his playing career, he played R&B, soul, and a fusion type of blues, rock, jazz, and funk. We'll continue this discussion later on.